Today, I have an interesting conversation with friend, so I want to say with everybody about this conversation. Today, I see him in the park. He is sitting on the bench.
Hello.
His name is John. He comes from South Africa. When we start conversation, I feel very scared, but he helps me so much. He makes me feel comfortable to talk. After that, we talk about traveling. He has come to Vietnam for 6 months. And he has traveled a lot of beautiful places in our country, such as Hanoi, Sapa, Hạ Long Bay, Đà Lạt, Nha Trang. He tell me the most place he love is Sapa, because there are lots of beautiful girls in there. Now he is living and working at Ho Chi Minh City. In the future, he want to come Mekong Delta to know clearly about billboard and light in there. I'm so fun to talk with him, and thank for watching. Bye bye.